InterGeo 2019, a perfect platform for Hexagon Geosystems to showcase all our latest sensor technologies, all our software applications and services, where we want to show how to combine the real world with the digital world to create digital realities for various applications, for the building and construction industry, for smart cities and other applications. Smart city application become more and more relevant, and that's exactly where we are going to develop, where we have developed already, further develop applications, sensor technology to provide data, to provide information, which allow users and decision makers to make smarter and better decisions at the end. We basically need all kind of specialists developing sensors, developing softwares, but at the end of the day, also bringing all our products to the final users, to the end users. And this is a long way where we also need generalists, people explaining and training and teaching the technologies, because at the end of the day, it only makes sense to use a piece of technology if you can also use it in a proper way, in a very efficient way to create value. I think this is the most important point in the end. Geoinformation is information in general is a medium of the new digital economy. And that's exactly what we are doing at Hexagon. We capture reality, we create a digital twin to allow our users, our customers actually to make better decisions. And this is important for all the global problems, all the global challenges we have today when it comes to natural resources, saving resources, and make the world better and safer. I would like to take this opportunity to invite all our customers and all visitors to visit our Hexagon booth, and I'm very sure we have some very exciting new technologies, new sensors, new software applications to showcase, and it will be very exciting. We will show something new.